and I want to follow
but
up.
But to answer your question, if you look at federal outlays, a pie chart of federal outlays, discretionary spending being the red, non-discretionary being the blue's already over the halfway mark, and it's growing in double digits. Anybody who comes in here and tells you that, first of all, they're not going to cut anything other than waste, fraud, and abuse, they're not going to touch entitlements, they're lying to you. If you want to deal with the spending issue in terms of total federal outlays, you got to deal with interest on the national debt, Social Security, Medicare, Medicaid. If you have the time, I can walk you through my ideas on that. But that's the truth. You got to do entitlement reform, particularly if you're going to hold defense harmless.
Well, I would say you also have to go after defense. As I say here, we spend $2.7 billion a week on a war that's unwinnable, a war that's continuing, a war that's gone on for a decade, and we've had two presidents, and neither one has a viable exit strategy.